bark, bark, bark.
Where's the music? Oh, cute. Cute. Whoa, where's Isabel? Are you the director?
Yeah.
Yay!
This is Tasia McKayla.
'Twas the night before Thanksgiving. 'Twas the night before Thanksgiving. And all through the trees. Trees going out. Trees. Woo! Trees. 'Twas the night before Thanksgiving. All through the trees. The fall leaves were spinning. A lot in the breeze. Start spinning. Isabel's a pumpkin.
She can still do
the
turkey dance.
Oh,
okay.
Hey, guys, get your spots.
Isabel, come do your turkey dance.
Isabel, you're over here.
Okay, you're a good turkey. You
want to
be a good pumpkin?
Do your turkey dance.
Very good.
Good job, turkeys. Oh, that's the Farmer McNugget.
He was all dressed.
Nice gun.
And headed to his toe with a pinch of polyester and a dash of alcohol. Then with a twinkling eye, they heard in the straw the prancing and pawing of his little claw. The turkeys were chunky, were smiling, faces, smiling, were all chunky. They gathered their children with downy embraces. So out on the barnyard, they ran and flew.
Run,
flew right around your farmer. And gobbled and giggled as friends sometimes do. Then somebody spotted a gun by the door. And it was Farmer McNuggets. What was it for? Are you guys worried? What is Farmer McNuggets going to do? That's right, run! With us.
Yummy.
No! Did you hear that? Farmer McNugget!
Oh, no.
Thank you. The children stood with tiffany.
What did he say? He's good. He's
good. He's good. He's good. He's good. He's good. The children, the turkeys with their eyes all, with tears in their eyes, they all clamored aloud in a chorus of cries.
Now what shall I do?
So he dashed to the well, and the teacher went too. And they fetched some water, fresh from the ground, in hopes that a swig might calm everyone down. And when they returned to quiet the matter, the children were calmer and mysterious flatter. The boys and the girls drank up their drinks from the hay, and baked Mac McNuggets and wallowed away. They limp to the school bus. Everybody get the school bus. The school bus behind you. Let's get the school bus.
I'm the driver.
And huffing and puffing is not easy to walk with the hot turkey stuffing. And then the school bus drove off all night. And Mac McNuggets looked around, and there was nobody in sight. It was the night before Thanksgiving, and the stars all above shone down on the school bus, abounding with love. The very next evening, eight families were blessed with eight fluffy Thanksgiving turkeys as guests. They feasted on veggies with jelly and toast, and everybody was thankful, the turkeys the most. So each one gave thanks for love and for living, and they all had a wonderful happy Thanksgiving. Let's introduce our turkeys.
Woo!